video.
Hey guys, hey guys, this is the Lul challenge, and my mom's gonna ask me questions. So go.
So what if I say? How do you say good morning in Lul?
I don't know. I mean, I can, like, if you say something like in Lul, I would probably know how to say it.
Oh yeah, alright.
That means open too, right?
Yeah, that means open. Like the wall. It's not dark, it's open now. You can see. Nikki Sam, when I say my comba.
This is my seat.
Yes, this is my chair. When I say bichim.
Come on, eat.
You can understand, but you don't know them.
Yeah.
When I say Longy Bear.
My name is nice.
No. Longy Bear. Longy.
Oh, my clothes are nice?
Longy Bear. Your clothes.
Okay, does bear mean nice?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Longy Bear.
Your pants are nice. When I say Ethan in Osadi.
When are you going to sleep?
Mm-hmm. When I say Benitieko homework.
Did you finish your homework?
That one you know because I said it in English. I don't even know the Luo one for that. When I say when I say Mia Pimodo.
Can I have water to drink?
Mm-hmm. When I say the Luok Sandy.
Go clean the dishes.
You're so good. Okay. When I say the Luokri.
Go clean yourself, go take a bath.
Mm-hmm. When let me bring the hard ones now.
Okay.
When I say the UMSA.
Go clean the table.
Mm-hmm. When I say Mia Simba.
Go get the phone or give me my phone.
Mm-hmm. When I say Koyongi choko koso koyok ngich.
Is outside cold?
And then? When I say, and Sadi.
What time is it?
you're too good, okay? And when I say, Ango momio igo Jabali.
Why did you hit Jabali?
Jabali, don't do that. Come on. When I say, Mia Watchega. No.
Wait.
Mia Watchega. Watcha. What is watcha?
Look out or something?
Give me my shoes.
Oh, yeah.
When I say what do kuon ka uono? When I say Nyinginga,
what's your name?
When I say what the Kenya King?
We're going to Kenya at Sue?
No. King. What the Kenya King?
We're going to Kenya right now.
Tomorrow. King is tomorrow. I think that's enough. You can close the video.
See you guys. Be sure to subscribe and like the video. Bye.